Here we are, we're on the I-95 corridor. Best fishing right here. A little bit backed up on the set, on the northbound side. And you can see.
Now you get a line, I'll get a boat, honey.
Alright, here we got a needlefish. Alright, here to baby Jack. We're up here in the ghetto. Inner city fishing channel. Here we go, throw them. Goodbye.
Alright. Yeah. Just keep going. Just keep driving the boat. You'll strike it. There he goes. Yeah, he got it.
Looks like a big one, too. Oh, shit, we're bosses. Bosses are right. Now, young some man with a sack on his back, huh?
What you got in that sack, huh?
Young come a man with a sack on his back, you got no crawdads, keep the pack, oh honey. Hey, be mine.
Hey, Mikey just caught a pair of my old dirty undershorts. I didn't even catch them sometime, and I keep throwing them back. Alright, we just made a quick stop down at a local store and picked up some Milwaukee Best Ice. Sort of Best Ice stuff they got out here. We got pork cracklings. We got a PBR blue ribbon. We got some bets. They're horses off in the water. It always keeps crazy. Here we are, we're fishing right under I-95, the Northeast Corridor. Right under that baby, look at that smoke. Alright, we got the jam. This is a very productive fishing time. Remember folks, always drink Ice Axe beer. And tune in with your little orphan Annie Dakota rings to get the secret message about Ice Axe.
What did he end up saying to Drake? Well, ain't no call that's in that lake, oh honey.
Yeah, yeah, you got it. Well,
you get a line, log it for money. You get a line, log it for day. You get a line, log it for we'll put out the draw that hole, honey. Baby,
that's true. All right, go on.